Demographics of Canada. This article is about the demographic features of the population of Canada, including population density, ethnicity, religious affiliations and other aspects of population, the people of Canada. The Canada 2016 census had a total population count of 35,151,728 individuals, making up approximately 0.5% of the world's total population. According to Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, OECD/World Bank, the population in Canada increased from 1990 to 2008 with 5.6 million and 20.4% growth in population, compared to 21.7% growth in the United States and 31.2% growth in Mexico. According to the OECD/World Bank population statistics, for the same period the world population growth was 27%, a total of 1,423 million people. However, over the same period, the population of France grew by 8.0%. And from 1991 to 2011, the population of the UK increased by 10.0%. The total fertility rate is the number of children born per woman. Source: Statistics Canada. Sources: Our World in Data and the United Nations. 1831 to 1950, 1950 to 2015. Source: UN World Population Prospects. 32.3% of Canadians considered their ethnic origin to be Canadian. Other major groups recorded were English, 18.3%, Scottish, 13.9%, French, 13.6%, Irish, 13.4%, German, 9.6%, and Chinese, 5.1%. When reading these figures, you should bear in mind that census respondents could select multiple ethnic groups. Nearly 22% of the population is now foreign-born, and about 60% of new immigrants come from Asia, particularly China and India. Frank Trovato, a professor of population and demography studies at the University of Alberta, told CBS News that Canada needs a robust increase to keep up with demands in the workforce and maintain a strong economy. It may be time for policymakers in the country to consider ways to boost Canada's fertility rates, such as with family-friendly policies that allow women to combine a family with a career. Although there are 11 Aboriginal languages, only a few are spoken by enough people to ensure that they are safe from extinction. Demographic statistics according to the World Population Review, beginning of 2018. Demographic statistics according to the CIA World Factbook, unless otherwise indicated. Total: 40.6. Canadian 32.2%, English 19.8%, French 15.5%, Scottish 14.4%, Irish 13.8%, German 9.8%, Italian 4.5%, Chinese 4.5%, North American Indian 4.2%, other 50.9%. Note: percentages add up to more than 100% because respondents were able to identify more than one ethnic origin. 2011 A. English, official 58.7%, French, official 22%, Punjabi 1.4%, Italian 1.3%, Spanish 1.3%, German 1.3%, Cantonese 1.2%, Tagalog 1.2%, Arabic 1.1%, other 10.5%. 2011 A. Vast majority of Canadians are positioned in a discontinuous band within approximately 300 kilometers of the southern border with the United States. The most populated province is Ontario, followed by Quebec and British Columbia. Catholic 39%, includes Roman Catholic 38.8%, other Catholic 2%, Protestant 20.3%, includes United Church 6.1%, Anglican 5%, Baptist 1.9%, Lutheran 1.5%, Pentecostal 1.5%, Presbyterian 1.4%, other Protestant 2.9%, Orthodox 1.6%, other Christian 6.3%, Muslim 3.2%, Hindu 1.5%, Sikh 1.4%, Buddhist 1.1%, Jewish 1%, other 0.6%, none 23.9%. 2011 A. Sex ratio. As data is completely self-reported, and reporting individuals may have varying definitions of ethnic origin, or may not know their ethnic origin, these figures should not be considered an exact record of the relative prevalence of different ethno-cultural ancestries but rather how Canadians self-identify. Statistics Canada projects that immigrants will represent between 24.5% and 30.0% of Canada's population in 2036, compared with 20.7% in 2011. Statistics Canada further projects that visible minorities will make up 33.7 to 34.3% of Canada's total population, compared to 22.3% in 2016. Counting both single and multiple responses, the most commonly identified ethnic origins were, 2016 the most common ethnic origins per province are as follows in 2006, total responses, only percentages 10% or higher shown, ordered by percentage of Canadian. Bold indicates either that this response is dominant within this province, or that this province has the highest ratio, percentage, of this response among provinces. Note, Inuit, other Aboriginal and mixed Aboriginal groups are not listed as their own, but they are all accounted for in total Aboriginal. All statistics are from the Canada 2011 Census. Language used most often at work. Languages by language used most often at home. Languages by mother tongue. Statistics Canada, StatCan, grouped responses to the 2011 National Household Survey, NHS, question on religion into 9 core religious categories, Buddhist, Christian, Hindu, Jewish, Muslim, Sikh, traditional, Aboriginal, spirituality, other religions and no religious affiliation. Among these, of Canadians were self-identified as Christians in 2011. The second, third, and fourth largest categories were of Canadians with no religious affiliation at, Canadian Muslims at, and Canadian Hindus at. Within the 2011 NHS results, StatCan further subcategorized Christianity in 9 groups of its own: Anglican, Baptist, Catholic, Christian Orthodox, Lutheran, Pentecostal, Presbyterian, United Church, and other Christian. Among these, of Canadians were self-identified as Catholic in 2011. The second and third largest ungrouped subcategories of Christian Canadians were United at and Anglican at, while of Christians were grouped into the other Christian subcategory comprising numerous denominations. Of the 3,036,785 are of Canadians identified as other Christians. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.